Something has changed in international politics in the recent era. The Visegrad Four countries undoubtedly represent a special case in contemporary Europe. This is true. But the question is the Visegrad Four a real player in international politics? I don't think so. Europe is a continent, a civilizational and cultural entity, not a political one. The Visegrad Four, even less so. The EU wants to be a geopolitical player, but it's not. The European integration process is in a crisis. It is hard to deny it. It is also evident that the artificial unification of Europe, the current ambition of the European political and intellectual elites, is not feasible. The available alternatives are not very promising. The main issue has to do with the fact that one medium-sized country ceases to be a passive object of geopolitics and of the games which the Euro elites try to play with us. This country started to behave actively. This country is Hungary. To my great regret, only Hungary. Europe is currently weak and shaky because of the prevailing EU ideology, which systematically undermines the traditional, historically proven building blocks of the European society. Therefore, that Europe cannot play a significant role in the contemporary conflicts and disputes among the key world players. The West is in a crisis, and there are no indications it is going to end anytime soon, whereas the rest goes ahead much faster than we used to think and than we are ready to accept.